otter has poor heating because there's a dog on this side of the canal that has his undivided attention. But the dog's moved on, so it's a bitterly cold morning, and I'm on the side of the canal in Stroud, just beside Stroud Brewery. In fact, that's what the noise you can hear in the background is. And on the river, there is an otter, and we've just been watching the otter. It caught a fish, was eating it on the other side, and one of the dog walkers that you can see walking along the side of the canal here came by, and the otter immediately stopped eating the fish and carefully watched the dog. The dog took no notice of the otter, and the otter eventually went back to eating the fish. But what an amazing phenomenon. An otter so comfortable with human presence that it will be just a few yards away from dog walkers and joggers and cyclists who are going to work. An extraordinary phenomenon. Yeah, habituated otters at Stroud.